This is Yasmin and I welcome you to HyderabadWala.com. Today I'll show you how to make sheikh kebab. Grind together 50 grams charoli or chironji, that'll be approximately 4 tablespoons, and 25 grams roasted Bengal gram or pula chana dal, that'll be approximately 2.5 tablespoons into a powder. Deep fry one medium sized onion sliced till brown and crisp. Remove from the pan. Take 1/2 kg boneless mutton with most of its fat removed. Add 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon salt, add 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, add 1/2 teaspoon spices or garam masala powder, add 1/4 teaspoon kebab or kebab chini powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Add 2 tablespoons chopped mint leaves, 2 tablespoons chopped coriander, add 1 whole green chili chopped, add juice of 1/2 a lemon, add the ground powder of charoli and roasted Bengal gram, crush the fried onions and add to the mutton. Add 1 tablespoon cooked oil. Take from the oil used for frying the onions. Add few pinches red food color and this is optional. Mix well and grind together into a paste without using water. Adjust salt as per the taste. Here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon salt. Mix well. Close the lid and refrigerate for about 1/2 an hour so that the paste gets firm and can be easily wrapped around the skewers. Take a large portion of the mixture and wrap around the skewer. Wet your hands with water to facilitate the wrapping. Keep the skewers on the grill and apply or brush with oil. You can keep the skewers on rotation and you can use thread to tie the wrapped mixture from falling from the rotating skewers. You can either grill or even fry these kebabs. Now warm the oven for about 15 minutes at 200 degrees centigrade. Bake at 200 degrees centigrade for about 20 to 30 minutes each side. Apply oil to the other side as well. Sheikh kebabs are ready. Serve hot with pudine ki chutney. Thank you for watching. Please share, comment and like this video and do not forget to subscribe to our channel.